I'll tell you what else will be great. Yay, Saturdays. We're here at University of Charlotte Wade Oval, and this was a great event. It has a tremendous message and mission, and I'm hanging here with Erin. Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, so we're talking about so many different things. Now, this is unique because people will see these storyboards all around Wade Oval, but there is a method to the madness, isn't there?
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. So Story Walk is a way for families to get the chance to read a book while they're walking around Wade Oval.
Okay.
So the panels will be placed around the oval.
And as we can see, there's like, you know,
the illustrations. Mm-hmm. These are the pages of the actual book, so you can see what the book looks like.
Okay.
You can read the story as you walk around the circle.
And there's three areas of Yay Saturdays. They are...
So we have our Discovery Zone, which mm-hmm. is where all of our museum and organizational partners will be doing crafts and activities with young people.
Mm-hmm.
We have our Shape Up Zone, which mm-hmm. is all of our wellness activities. There'll be yoga and Zumba and different things throughout the series.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have our Fan Zone, which is where there'll be performances, music and theater and dance all summer long.
That's awesome. 11 to 2.
11 to 2.
It is
every
free.
Saturday. It is absolutely free.
That's why we say yay.
That is why we say yay.
And I say yay to Mr. Calhoun. Thank
Morning,
you for
sir.
Looking as dapper as ever. I'm here in a button down, and you're looking like you stepped out of Ebony magazine. Thank you so much. All right. This one, the literacy project, really reaches at your heartstrings, doesn't it? It's really important to you.
Most certainly. It's reminiscent of my own childhood. Every summer, my mother would challenge my sisters and I to read a number of books over the summer. And if we completed the number that she laid out, we got a special prize at the end of the summer. But the real prize was...
Education.
There you go. Absolutely.
And a love of literacy. Why is that important, especially for all the kids who are just a few miles away from this area?
It's important because, again, literacy is fundamental to education, and education is fundamental to shaping your future and ultimately, I believe, deciding your life.
Last year, we promoted it, and a tremendous turnout. That's what was really important. And it's not just necessarily this. There's also all kinds of programs that people need to know these are available.
Absolutely. And that's the reason we want to sponsor, just to help get the word out and let folks know that these programs, you know, with literacy are available, and hopefully, you know, they will be leveraged.
Yeah, most definitely. And just to see the smiles on their faces and realize, you know, reading is fun.
Yes.
Yeah. There's something that's fun to read almost everything if you're a kid, not just comic books. So that's great, too.
Yes. Yes. And that's why we sponsor a different book, you know, every week. So, mm-hmm. you know, there's a wide, you know, variety and range of subjects. So the child has an opportunity to be informed on a variety of subjects.
And hopefully if they come to several Yay Saturdays, they have like a little mini library full of books.
That's the whole idea.
Yeah, yeah.
That's
awesome. All right. Well, there's also a new Kicking It With Kenny challenge. Who has the most suits? Wayne or Brian? Because I looked up like, okay, between you two, you
hey,
guys have the most suits in the whole city.
Kenny,
yeah.
If the challenge is who has the most money, hands down is him.
Yeah, well, drop the mic. Okay, end of that competition. End of that competition. Thank you so much.
Thank
Good
you.
To see you,
Mr. Too. Yes, sir.
All right, wait, we're going to go back to you guys. Yay Saturdays. It's a great program happening right here at University Circle. Please come out and check it out. You can bring your family here multiple times. All right, Wayne, back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, sir. Appreciate it.